in die hartjie van die Magaliesberge, waar Koringlande golvend goud met die winde jaker. Net buiten die klein dorpje van Magaliesburg staan daar een skouspelachtige gebouw, een prachtige plaasgrond en 6 stevige koshuisgebouwe. Hoërskool Bekker. A fully functional, historic and traditional agricultural school will offer your child everything he or she will ever need to become a successful adult going into the real world after matric. Op 31 Augustus 1935 was ons eerste skoolhoof, meneer E.J.C. Kuske, aangestel. Daar was niks nie. Geen skool, geen geboue. Net die doodgewone boerenplaas. Die daaropvolgende jaar, op 3 Augustus 1936, word ons eerste 3 leerders ingeskryf. En vandag, na meer as 85 suksesvolle skooljare, spog Hoërskool Bekker met meer as 700 skoolleerde vanaf graad 8 en 12. Goeiedag. Good day. Sawubona. Molweni. Dumelang, South Africa. You are about to attend a virtual open day. And not just any virtual open day. Bekker High School's very first virtual open day. So sit back, relax, and join me as we introduce our school in all its glory to you.
Luister, hoor hoe roep jou hoërskool jou. Voeltjies, apies, beeste, hoenders, varke, koshuispret, plant en ploeg, atletiek, rugby, netbal, hockey, cricket, perdry. Alles op één plek.
Bekker High School, the best kept secret in the heart of Magaliesburg in Gauteng, is a dual medium, parallel medium agricultural school
that will fulfill all your child's needs. Bekker High School is built on the foundation of its 10 values.
Respect, balance, loyalty, excellence, love,
serviceability, humility, responsibility, honesty and gratitude.
Ons is gewoon daaraan om honderde leerders en ouders jaarlijks bij ons open dag te verwelkom en te wijs waar die oproer eindelijk gaan. Maar van jaar breng ons Hoërskool Bekker naar jou toe. Als je hierdie video kijkt, betekent dit dat jy Bekkerse open dag in die gemak van jou eie thuis te bijwoon en dis 'n ingeligte keuse kan maak wanneer jy jou kind se hoërskool kies. Hier vloei die groen en ou goud deur ons are, want bij Bekker maak ons groen toekomstdrome goud.
By Hoërskool Bekker is akademiese toewyding ons eerste en top prioriteit. Onder die leiding van ons ongelooflike onies het ons 'n gemiddeld van 98% matriekslaagsyfer opgelewer en 75% universiteitstoelating die afgelope 3 jaar.
At Bekker High School, we offer a variety of subjects. Our junior subjects are Afrikaans Huistaal, Afrikaans Eerste Additionele Taal, English Home Language, English First Additional Language, Technology, Natural Sciences, Social Sciences, Economic and Management Sciences, Agricultural Studies and Life Orientation.
In 2021 het Hoërskool Bekker skepende kunste vervang met landboustudies. Ons is een van 5 skole om hierdie geleentheid van ons graad 8 en 9 leerders aan te bied. By Hoërskool Bekker bied ons die volgende vakke aan vir ons senior leerders van graad 10 tot en 12. Afrikaans Huistaal, Afrikaans Eerste Additionele Taal, English Home Language, English First Additional Language, Wiskunde, Wiskunde Geletterdheid, Ingenieursgrafika en Ontwerp, Geografie.
Geography is the integrated study of people, places, environments and societies. It aims to understand the relationship of people and the environment by paying attention to these relationships in time, place and space.
As jy universiteitstoelating benodig, is die vak vir jou. Daar is verskeie geografiese studierigtinge by alle universiteite. Jy moet net 10-10-1 besluit wat jy wil studeer na skool. Lewenswetenskappe. Lewenswetenskappe kan beskryf word as die wetenskaplike studie van alle lewende dinge, vanaf 'n molekulêre vlak tot 'n wisselwerking met mekaar en die omgewing.
Life science is important for the following reasons. It gives knowledge and information about daily life skills. It gives interest and cultivates interest of learners in biology and gives more information and background check on biology for further studies in the future.
Fisiese wetenskappe. Fisiese wetenskappe berei leerders voor vir toekomstige leer, gespesialiseerde leer en die sosio-ekonomie en omgevingsbestuur. Leerders wat aan hierdie vak deelneem vanaf graad 10 tot 12 het 'n verbeterde toegang tot hoër onderwys in enige professionele loopbaanrigting van hul keuse. Besigheidsstudie, toerisme, RTT. Verbruikersstudies. In ons landbouwvakke. Landbouwwetenskap. Landbouwwetenskap is die studie van die wisselwerking tussen planten, grond en dieren en die vervaardiging van vesel, voedsel, brandstoffen en andere landbouwcomponenten wat de economische en culturele waarde in ons land speel.
Agricultural sciences is an integrated science that combines skills and knowledge from these following subjects: physical science, social science, mathematics, engineering, and business studies. Therefore, we highly recommend that your children take agricultural science with these subjects.
Landboutechnologie. Landboutechnologie is die vak wat jy moet kies. Die vak met die theoretische en praktische component. Een prachtige konka, een braaier of een staalstafel wat jy enige dag mee kan spog, want jy het self gemaakt.
Not only does the subject offer theoretical components, but it also teaches you how to do neat welding and also how to finish all your projects to perfection. So grab your welding helmet and welcome to agricultural technology.
In landboubestuurspraktyke. Landboubestuurspraktyke verbreed leerders se kennis in twee komponente wat in 3 jaar fase geleer word. In graad 10 maak hulle kennis met die agtergrond van landbou en landbouaspekte, sowel as terminologie.
In the second phase, a special direction is taken in production, where we focus more on the practical than the theoretical part. And finally, in the last part, management aspects are more emphasized.
Our cafeteria is the ultimate go-to place. By Hoërskool Bakker het ons die Bakker Voerkraal. Delicious toasted sandwiches, wraps, burgers, pies, salads, pizzas, slush puppies, and even coffee for those cold winter mornings. And a variety of delicious many more snacks. Our menu changes from time to time to offer our children and students anything they could ever want.
Why is it so crucial to be in a double medium and double parallel school?
Well, dit is makkelijk. Jy kry die geleentheid om jou taalkennis uit te brei nie, maar dit berei jou voor vir die werklikheid.
When you decide to study further at a tertiary institution, most of the textbooks and most of the classes are in English.
Dit werk ook so in die werksomgeving.
English is a universal language. It's a fact.
Welcome at Kushka, where we will be known forever by the tracks we leave behind. Yet at Kushka, we believe in creating a balanced hostel life for our grade 8s and our grade 9s. Not only share countless memories, but also the start of their journey on becoming young, successful men. Daar is streng hygiëniese maatreëls vir ons Kushka-leerders ingesit. Saniteringsstelsels is ingesit by die ingang en by die badkamers vir ons leerders om te verseker dat hulle gesond is en veilig is, vooral in hierdie moeilike tyd van die pandemie.
Uniquely decorated, Kushka offers an inviting environment where our learners can have a home away from home and feel like they belong. Under the leadership of our hostel father, meneer Forster, our students can start their journey into high school and eventually become young, successful adult men in the real world. Gedurende hul tyd by Kushka sal ons graad 8 en 9 seuns hul eerste stappe by hoërskool begin en eventueel sukses kan behaal.
A place where individuals become a team.
Die ruimte waar ons kan ontspan, jonk wees en pret hê.
The junior girls hostel is her own entity apart from the senior girls hostel. Here we build character and get to know one another.
Hier kom ons aan die begin van die jaar by mekaar uit al die provinsies van ons land.
Grade 8 gather here from 20 odd primary schools and become a unit.
The Junior Girls Hostel.
Karakter word gebou en die hartklop van Bakker se koshuislewe vloei deur ons are.
Our hostels, namely
Kappertjie, Magrietjie en Daisy,
accommodate between 13 and 19 girls where they grow as individuals.
Ons pragtige leiers en passievolle diensdoenende onderwysers ken elke dogter se hart.
We participate in school activities and we are here to make a difference.
Cambria is die senior seuns koshuis en aan die stuur is meneer van Skalkwyk.
At Cambria, we accommodate our senior boys from grade 10 to 12. And our hostel slogan is, where boys become men. In this hostel, our boys experience the full transition into seniority and set the example to become responsible and proud young men of our school. We believe in the diversity to function as a family, to strengthen and build proud young men for our society.
Ons dra saam die fakkel van lig. Deur akademiese uitnemendheid lig ons die pad vir ander studente.
We are very proud of our hostel and we hold ourselves to no other standard.
The Senior Girl Hostel accommodates girls from grade 10 to 12. We are proud of all our girls who reside from areas in Gauteng and provinces surrounding. We are proud to be a family who live under one roof and who grow as individuals. We appreciate our parents who make sacrifices for us to still be here. We participate in school activities and we also are here to make a difference.
Hier leer ons om ons vreugde en hartseer met mekaar te deel. Ons leer in 'n gedissiplineerde en gekonstruksieerde omgewing. We learn that self-discipline and mutual respect are the recipes to success. Ons lag, sosialiseer en vorm deel van die hartklop van die skool.
By die koshuis kombuis fokus ons op gebalanseerde eetes wat verskillende soorte vleise insluit, soos wit en rooi vleis. Ons koop slegs net by die beste vleisverskaffers aan. We also buy our fresh products by the fruit and veg market in Johannesburg on a weekly basis. Ons menu is baie buigbaar en dit maak die leerders opgewonde en as ook die onderwysers. Dis kan hulle uitsien vir wat voorlê om te eet. Becker High School has 7-day routes and 9 weekend routes. Each route has various drop-off points. By Hoërskool Becker bied ons ook sportbusse aan vir die leerders wat sport doen. Dit beteken dat direk na sport al die dagskoolleerders by die huis afgelaai kan word. By Becker Hoërskool is die busvervoer nooit 'n probleem nie. Kom ons ry.
In 2021, Becker introduced 2 new cultural activities to our learners, namely the sad singing group. African Drums Group. Here our learners get to live out their love and passion for music and singing. At Becker, we promote arts in all its forms. We encourage learners to participate and become involved in our annual arts festival. Weeklikse dramalesse is beskikbaar, waar leerders hulle toneelvaardighede kan ontwikkel en kan groei as jong akteurs. Where popular songs are taught to them for their enjoyment. This year, our school plans to partake in various cultural activities and festivals. As deel van die Afrika Trommelgroep, verken ons verskeie liedere en ritmes reg oor Afrika. Enige leerder met die liefde vir kultuur en musiek kan deelneem. Ons Afrika Trommelgroep beplan ook hierdie jaar om aan 'n paar kompetisies deel te neem. Nog 'n aktiwiteit wat ons skool aanbied is skaak. Die doel van skaak is om ons leerders se denkvermoë te verbeter en beter strategieë te ontwikkel wat hulle op akademiese veld sowel as sportveld kan gebruik. Dit is 'n goeie alternatief vir kinders wat nie noodwendig aan fisieke sportsoorte deelneem nie. Every year, our school takes part in the Super 16 and District Championships. Learners can also broaden their skills and game through various open club level challenges.
Becker offers its learners an alternative to the sports field. Here at Becker, we have a newspaper called the Backrack. This newspaper covers all sorts of exciting news that happens during the year, such as the Arts Festival, the Summer Festival, our Secret Cupid, and of course some sports news.
Leadership is one of the four pillars of Becker High School, and it plays a very important role at our school. We have class leaders, 4 RCL members per grade, and the Becker Council, which consists out of 28 matric learners.
Die klasleiers in VSL gaan gereeld op 'n spanbou sessie waar hulle leierskap bevorder word en die leiers toegerus word met die nodige gereedskap om hulle leierskap ten volle uit te leef.
The Becker Council goes on an annual camp to improve their skills and to learn how to lead under pressure. When they come back, they are well equipped with the necessary skills.
My country and my nation, I'll preserve our culture. Ek glo dat die vrese van die Here die beginsel van wysheid is. Daarom glo ek ons bou toekoms.
Vir Becker is geesvang baie belangrik. Ernstig belangrik.
Daai bombe, dis die beste sewe. Nee, nee. At Becca, we have four equestrian riders who compete at the Sanessa, representing World School Becca with all equestrian discipline.
World School Becca het nou onlangs 6 hectare koe geplant. Ons beweeg om op die ander 6 hectare halver aan te planten. Na die oes, wanneer somer aanbreek, beplan ons om sojabone, mielies en suikerbone aan te planten.
In partnership with Iron Holdings and Once Mara Herd, we plan to provide a feeding lot to provide meat to our hostel and surrounding business areas.
Becker het 39 Afrikaner beeste. Ons het in 2021 een stoetbol aangekoop om te verseker dat ons gehalte Afrikaners kan aanteel en kan uitbrei.
With our equipment and animals, we believe we can make a success of all our learners.
Die plaas is hier vir kinders om eerstehandse praktiese ondervinding op te doen met die landbouw en die Jyske gebied. Becker is trots, school, koshuis en plaas.
At World School Becker, not only do we offer academics, but we also offer sports.
As jy lief is vir diere, is Jyske vir jou. Daar is verskillende afdelings in Jyske van verskillende soorte diere, soos byvoorbeeld melkbeeste, skape, hoenders, konyne ensovoorts. Think about it. You and your animal of your choice. That is unique and special.
En Nes Nelly Vertadu gevra het, why do all good things have to come to an end? Wel, dit is eindelijk nie die einde nie. Dit begin als hier by World School Becker. My naam is Lazarus Moetlie. En dankie dat jy vandag saam met my op hierdie vistoer gegaan het van ons skool. For more information, visit our Instagram and Facebook pages and follow the guidelines on our webpage at www.hsbecker.co.za. At the end of the day, Becker High is unbelievably amazing. So come see for yourself. Call us at 014-577-5936 and see how we are turning green future dreams into gold.